All right. Well, hey, everyone. I'm John, and I'm glad you're here. This is going to be just a weekly little thing that we can do together. So I hope to see you once in a while or every week on Monday for a couple or three songs, maybe a little word from me of encouragement, something that I've been thinking about or something that God's been speaking to me. So I hope you enjoy these songs. Let's get going. All right.
Things have passed away, your love has stayed the same, your constant grace remains the cornerstone. Things that we thought were dead, breathing in life again. Your sun to shine on darkest night. For all that you've done, we will pour out our love. This will be our anthem song. Jesus, we love you. Oh, how we love you. You are the adore. The hopeless have found a hope. The orphans now have a home. All that was lost has found its place in you. You lift our us strong instead. You took these rags and made them beautiful. Yeah. For all that you've done, we will pour out our love. This will be our anthem song. Jesus, we love you. Oh, how we our hearts adore. hearts adore. I will exalt you, God, my King, and I will praise your name forever. Great are you, Lord, in wisdom and power. Amen. You know the number of the stars, and you call each of them by name. Great are you, Lord, worthy of honor. Amen. Amen. How good is it to sing your praise? I trust in your unfailing love. Great are you, Lord, there is peace in your presence. Amen. Praise the Lord from the heavens. Yeah. Praise him in the heights above. Yeah. Praise him, angels and all.
All right. Well, hey, everybody. I'm glad you're here and taking part in Hear the Music Monday. If you're enjoying this, if this is meaningful or good for you, please feel free to like it or share it or just leave a comment. We'd love to hear from you or have you invite some other folks that you think would enjoy what we're doing here every week. So thanks for doing that. I want to offer to you a little blessing song. This is a Steve Bell song. I wrote a couple verses to add to it. I just kind of had some inspiration, and so maybe Steve will hear this, and hopefully he likes it. We'll sing about God as our protector, God as our provider, and God as our defender. And you know, maybe take these scriptures. There's three that are that kind of connect. Those who live in the shelter of the Most High will find rest in the shadow of the Almighty. Psalm 91. And Proverbs 22, the Lord is your mighty defender, perfect and just in all his ways. Your God is faithful and he's true, he does what is right and he's fair. And Matthew 6:33, I love this one. Seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things will be added to you. What are these things? These things are the things that God knows that you need. I like to look at it as seek his face and you'll see his hand and the activity of his hand in your life. So God, would you provide all our needs? Would you be our defender, our provider, and our protector? Amen. God, our protector, keep us in mind. Always give strength to your people. For if we could be with you for one day in time, it is better than a thousand without you. Yeah. God, our protector, keep us in mind. Always give strength to your people. For if we could be with you for one day in time, it is better than a thousand without you. It is better than a thousand without you. God, our protector, God, our defender, walk with us now. Go ahead, go beside, go behind us. For we know if you're with us all of the time, you are all that we need to defend us. You are all that we need to defend. Oh,
protector, keep us in mind. Always give strength to your people. For if we could be with you for one day in time, it is better than a thousand without you. It is better than a thousand without you.
Amen. See you next week, everyone.